Hello friends, today I am going to share with you how to remove error from Hostinger website like error 400, error 401, error 402, error 403, error 404 and error 500. So first of all, I will open Hostinger account and click on manage button. After that, go to website section. Here is website section and click on error pages. So here is error pages like 400, 401, 403, 404 and 500. So if you want to remove this type of error from your website, then click on reset button. Here is reset button and click it and click on confirm. So this page error reset was successfully. So in this way we can remove this type of error from Hostinger website.